I will never get used to doing that.
Hey, look, check it.
Christmas present for Spider-Man.
Open it.
Dude.
Put it on.
I'll cover you.
What?
Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay.
How's it looking?
Well,
what's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Just the facts.
With me.
Your truth is with the most. Get Jonah Jameson.
What?
This is the auto-play Jameson show?
Guys, I have a message.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to mass.
Gotta be something better on.
Alright, well, you know, I'm playing Miles Morales, and initially, I couldn't even tell if it was in high fidelity mode or not when I first started playing it, so I just now checked the settings. It's in high fidelity mode, but just like I expected, you can't really tell the difference. Yeah, ray tracing is on now. It looks a little bit better, I don't know. I mean, here's the thing, it's a certain thing with ray tracing, it's just a hardware performance issue. So they could do the same thing with the software, or they could do it differently in hardware. I mean, obviously they do light sourcing already, just not with ray tracing on PlayStation 4 and PlayStation Pro. Ray tracing is just a different way of doing it. It looks good, don't get me wrong, but it's hard to see like a huge difference. Like, here's right now, I'm at nighttime, so I'm walking under every street light. It looks good. I'm not saying it doesn't look great. It looks great, right? But I don't. It doesn't look like something that I couldn't have done on the PlayStation 4 or PlayStation 4 Pro. It's like you could have done this on PlayStation 4 Pro, but they would do it with a different method. You know, that's not ray tracing. So I'm looking at it. I'm trying to see a huge difference. See, I'm walking under these street lights right now. Okay, and it looks good. You know, reflects off, you know, in a realistic way. But, you know, just, you could brute force that type of thing. The light sourcing would look better just with a higher processor, you know, or more, more teraflops. It would look better, because just like on my PC, the light sourcing looks way better than it does on PlayStation 4, just by virtue of higher, more RAM, faster processor, and more teraflops. So I'm like, you know, I don't know how big a deal it is. It's a bit more big a deal on paper than it is in performance. See, I'm looking at it now. Now I'm going to change it to, go to settings and change it to, say, fidelity, not even fidelity, to performance mode, right? Visual. And change it to graphics mode from fidelity. That was with ray tracing. Now I'm changing it without ray tracing as performance. Next, I'll wait till I get to the get to the checkpoint I'm going to, because I'm halfway there. I'm only 56 meters away, actually.
This place?
Yeah.
Looks like
pizza
have a lot of gear.
Yeah, so check out Peter's other surprise. Alright, this. Well, he teaches a new move.
Miles, get ready for your first on the Broadway training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Power training?
So down. I wish I'd make a Spider-Man VR game. I didn't miss by accident in a lot of fights. Yeah, I don't know how I did it. I thought I was actually using the shoulder buttons to do it. So I guess he was just doing it manually when you jump and press square. That's good. Well, I don't think it's not really that good, because then it doesn't really, you know, require any skill. This is a one button move. I liked it better when it looked like I was actually, you know, pulling R2 to swing and then kicking, you know? That's something like you do in Uncharted. That's another game I've been neglecting. Yep. Yeah. And it's like wall crawling is kind of an afterthought in this game. Like he can, right? But he doesn't really do it much. And sometimes when you wall crawl, he gets stopped by simple stuff, like simple obstructions. He can't just wall crawl over it. I'm glad I forgot he's supposed to be crawling on walls. See, like this, he can't crawl over this. That's what's stupid about this game. That's what I don't like about it. It's like, are you forgetting he's supposed to be able to crawl on anything? He can't crawl over simple stuff. Wouldn't he just crawl on this obstruction just like he'd crawl on anything else? They just emphasize on wall swing. You're like, here, you can't crawl on that little obstruction. You can't, you know, crawl past that little obstruction. Why not? It doesn't make any sense. Watch this. Sorry, he didn't reach anything that time. But sometimes he gets hit by a little obstruction and can't walk all over it. I think, you know, this is now, we're still in Fidelity Mode, so this is Reflections. But, I mean, I don't know, you can do Reflections anyway. Because ray tracing is supposed to work a lot on Reflections. You know, the way light reflects off of a reflection of surface. I don't see something like, oh, I'm not really blown away by it. I don't know, I like it, but I was like, eh. That's why I was kind of reluctant to get Miles Morales, but I said, well, let me just get it just for educational purposes to see how it looks. All right, we saw this damn... Now I'm going to go from here and go to... performance mode. I want to see what it looks like. All right. Am I done with this crap? I don't even know how to do a fight already. How is he fighting people with guns that doesn't know how to... Are we done? I don't have time for this shit. Fuck off. Fuck this. I'll do it later. And it. Because it's dumb. Anyway, I'm at the checkpoint anyway. What I want to see is how he looks. He still looks pretty good. Look at this. I mean, this is performance mode with no ray tracing, right? It still looks pretty good. I don't... get, you know,
Spider-Man
I don't get it. I don't get where, well, it's just whatever. It's just like a flex, right? It's just a flex. You know, it's just an on-paper flex. Look what we can do with hardware. But he still looks pretty good. I mean, and that's a close-up look of him with the light shiny on him. And it looks, I don't know, it looks almost as good as it looked before. To me, it looks as good as it looked before. Maybe it's not as subtle. I don't know. Maybe it's a matter of subtlety. He's under the light. He's under the light, right? I guess it's more pronounced. I think the light is more pronounced on him now than it was before. And, I'm walking under the same street lights. If anything, he looks more illuminated now than he did before. Okay, alright, this is more a dark street light, a dark area of street light on him. So that's more, that area right there, where it's more yellow, is closer to where I was before. At best, it looks like he's more illuminated now when it's on performance mode, and the lighting is less subtle. Even though he's under direct light in the dark, that's how, I mean, as opposed to fidelity mode, it looks more subtle, you know what I'm saying? He's not completely illuminated, he's partially illuminated in fidelity mode. I mean, in fidelity mode, it's more subtle. It's not like, oh, his whole body's illuminated. He's slightly more illuminated under the light. This looks like he's under a spotlight more. It's hard to say which is better. It's, like, it's more like, what's your preference? I mean, it's better on paper because it's a better hardware, you know, achievement. But as far as it, how it looks, you know, in my my interest is more like how it looks. I don't care about how much of a hardware achievement it is. What's that mean to me? I mean, I don't know. Especially when you're talking about it being, you know, when we're talking about it being, you know, a huge increase in money you're paying for it, you know, just wondering how much it's worth it to you. This is going to be under 60 frames per second now, as opposed to 30 when it's in fidelity mode. It's for 30. I don't know. So it depends on what's more important, your frame rate or hardware achievements. Yeah. Now I'm going to switch it back to fidelity mode. What's performance RT? Blah blah blah. Alternate version of 60 frames per second performance, adding ray tracing, and adjusting by the screen, adjusting the screen reflection quality. Now, this is a compromise. You can actually have performance mode with ray tracing, so it's even better. I mean, so then it'll be 60 frames all the time and have ray tracing. So it's like, wow. You know, so you don't have to really lose anything for having performance. Enhanced lighting, original RT, high quality. The only difference is, and it's not gonna be 4K resolution all the time. Sometimes the resolution will drop, which is kind of jarring. So it's better to keep it like this. And fidelity is one constant. You know, one constant resolution rather than jumping resolution all the time. So now he's walking under the streetlight. I don't know, man. Looks like he's pretty illuminated under this one. What I'm saying is, it doesn't look as subtle. Watch out! I was wondering if it's getting. Sometimes it looks more subtle. It depends on how dark the area is.
On
Christmas,
I eat whatever I want.
Hey, I wasn't done.
It really is the most wonderful time of
year. High Fidelity. This is High Fidelity Peter Parker, Miles Morales. Headlights are on him, so, you know. Okay, this is all you're going to see with ray tracing. There's nobody. Oh, there he is.